an opportunity for employment, especially in a public entity that generally has good wages, good benefits, good pension. That when that opportunity arises, very simply we say New Jersey first. But as we move forward and those opportunities, especially in these tough economic times, come up, we simply want to say, put New Jersey first, put New Jersey back to work, and I move the bill. Thank you. The premise in this bill, and quite frankly why it's so important, is that when jobs are so scarce to come by, and the state of New Jersey or a public entity is going to hire someone, we want to look to our own folks first. Those residents who have lived here in the state of New Jersey, pay their taxes, go to doctors, spend their dollars here. We think it's extremely important that those employees who are working for public entities are part of New Jersey, living here and paying their taxes here. The current bill is only designed for those employees who are coming on board to a public entity. We've taken steps to make sure that we address those who are currently employed. Certainly we understand the issues of those who are already employed by the state of New Jersey. So all those employees who are currently employed in a public entity will be grandfathered in, meaning they can stay in their current position without fear of losing their job. We fully expect that we will continue our great relationship we have with our neighboring states of New York, Pennsylvania, and Delaware. They have requirements now, particularly in New York City and in Philadelphia, that they care about their employees also and have those type of requirements. And we're just doing the same here in New Jersey. We have a wonderful relationship with them and we'll continue that way.